Bhagyalakshmi Prakash. Today I am going to read a story in English. Please subscribe and like my channel. Let's start. A story on I don't like my hair. Bhima had to go to a birthday party. His head felt like a porcupine bag. Bhima looked in the mirror and said, "I don't like my hair." Mummy gave Bhima a new red shirt and a pair of blue jeans. He wore them and looked in the mirror. Again, Bhima was not happy. "I want to hide my hair," he said. Nima's sister Anu gave him her favorite red hat. "Too frilly," said Bhima and took it off. Grandpa gave one of his hat to Bhima. Bhima put it on too big, he said, and took it off. Grandma opened the trunk of woolen and took out a colorful cap. Bhima liked the cap, but it was too warm. He shook his head and took it off. Bhima felt sad. Just then the doorbell rang. It was Sonu, Nima's friend. "Wow, you are looking smart," said Sonu. Bhima was surprised. "Yes, I like your sandpaper head." Sonu laughed. "It's like mine sandpaper head." Bhima smiled. "I call it porcupine." Bhima's father gave both of them colorful sunglasses. They sang as they left for the party. "Sandpaper head or porcupine? Your head is cool and so is mine."
Thank you, friends.